Slatty, what's going? Hey man, you got that boy eating never again. Before we get in that bit, make sure you subscribe right now. Hey man, vlog on the way. Bitch, on the way. Might drop that bit tomorrow, next tomorrow, whenever I fucking feel like it. So you better subscribe so you can see that bit. That'd be the hardest ever event. No cap, I ain't gonna do too much talking.
I can't feel enough here. I was pulling up in that bed by the bed of I will ride around with a couple of that dirty stuff. I got the whole world rocking with me, bitches stuck and fuck. Put up in a little. Put up in a big song. I just be leaving the earth. I'm just a bin with the park. Yeah. I used to go put up the money, I think I don't even work. I just put up in the big body GLSP, I'ma rip out the curb. Yeah, we gon' ride around town, looking like, yeah, we gon' pull up in large. Yeah, it never be that old polo. You know that I'm hard. I wanna put up, I know that I should have. I just be taking the prep and noodle.
Hey, this be all they for, I ain't gonna lie. I been heard this song like from last year type shit. Nigga just not dropping the video. I ain't gonna lie. I feel like this nigga eat better than Cardi. I ain't gonna lie. I'm just like, you feel me? Like, this nigga eat goddamn drop more than Cardi. This nigga Cardi don't drop shit. Like, this nigga ain't dropped shit since 2020. And I feel like that whole lot of red, that shit birthed a lot of niggas. And I feel like Yeet is like a son of Cardi. You feel me? But just more consistent. You feel me? More consistent type shit. I ain't gonna count. I feel like the closest nigga we got to a rock star is Yeet. Like, this the closest nigga we got to a rock star. You feel me? Like, he wanted no rock stars. Like, then.
I just went hit niggas and that was that would do bad. I can't even rock with them no more. That just okay.
I ain't gonna lie, this nigga did have a show in Atlanta. I'll pop out for shit show. Last year, 2 years ago type shit. I popped out to the goddamn pub a Cardi concert. That's when I first heard the geek. Like, at the Cardi show, they were playing Sorry About That. And like, all the goddamn little kids, they ran through the little rail. Like, you know the little thing that, like, it blocks the stage. Niggas ran through that motherfucker, broke that motherfucker. Like, the nigga wasn't even coming to the show. The nigga just played Sorry About That. Nigga just ran through that motherfucker. Y'all go find it on YouTube. Y'all go to YouTube. Yeet, Sorry About That, man. Y'all gonna see that motherfucker. Niggas ran to the berry shit. I don't know. It's the silver little rail. That little shit that be blocking this shit type shit. They were. Yeah. No cap. That went crazy in that motherfucker. Sorry about that. No cap. Nini, pop out to the AFM.
Be breaking that don't stop. I can't feel enough here. I was pulling up in that bed by the bed of the truck. I will ride around with a couple of that dirty stuff. I got the whole world rocking with me, bitches stuck and fuck. Put up in a little. Put up in a big talk. I just be leaving the earth. I'm just a bin with the park. Yeah. I used to go put up the money. I think I don't even work. I just put up in the big body GLSP. I'ma rip out the curb. Yeah, we gon' ride around town. Look at me like, yeah, we gon' pull up in large. Yeah, it never be that old polo. You know that I'm hard. I wanna put up. I know that I should. I just be taking the prep and the noodle. Round and king, that be like the bitch. They really down me, know me, it's so flawless, is it stabbing? What is up, pirates? Lose a little, I'm young like never again. I can't even fuck with no, but not once, not twice, not never again. Demon, that we only spent once, can we did it again? Put it outside, little crank, hit that part of the bed. Yeah, I be burning back, the hot fucking thing.
Yeah, they be hard, I fuck with that. That'd be all I fuck with that. Yeah, for see, so they should have made a video. I didn't touch you. I touched you. I can do it. Yeah, that little Elm, that motherfucker already, I ain't gonna lie. That whole, what's that shit called again? What's that tape? I forgot what the motherfucker called. I forgot. But that green tape, the red shit, that bitch hard as fuck. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I know what I'm talking about. That whole tape hard as hell, you feel me? Anyway, it's called Two Alive, yeah. Bitch! Fucking talking about Two Alive. Yeah. Anyway, y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Dig. Yo!